Tuesdays on Tuesday nights, give me a hallelujah. I'll take your place, Cole.
Hallelujah.
You owe me one. I'm going to ring check. On the last, but I do understand why you are all excited. Bobby Roode, an incredible talent. It's been so much fun to watch this young man here on SmackDown Live each and every Tuesday night as he gets ready for what is a Hell in a Cell rematch here tonight. I've never not seen him wearing it, so I can't for sure deny it. We enforce the
action. Why a robe like that? I wear it
too. Never have a robe like that. You have your clothes in the room.
Okay.
Bobby Roode is looking to remove the rest of the doubt in the mind of Dolph Ziggler, even though in Hell in a Cell, the glorious one had a good success. Well, it was Dolph Ziggler who tried to cheat, use the tights to win, but in the end, Bobby Roode reversed his
position.
That is what happened when the shortcut backfires. Bobby Roode taking a page out of Dolph Ziggler's book to secure a huge victory at Hell in a Cell. But after the bell rang, Dolph Ziggler would deliver a zigzag and be the last man standing as the glorious one laid out, even victory, sorry. Very jealous, very sore loser in Dolph Ziggler. If there's nearly past a few months, he says problems coping here on SmackDown Live.
That's a way to put it.
Trying to find an identity, so to speak. Choked up over the presence of Bobby Roode here tonight. Hashtag Roode versus Ziggler in this matchup. But Corey, you've known Dolph for a long time. What is going on with Dolph over the past number of months?
Well, an identity crisis that might not necessarily be correct. Dolph is maybe one of the greatest, if not competitors of all time.